Brighton's history is very much the story of pleasure, the story of the seaside holiday, and Brighton's historic jewels, the Royal Pavilion, Brighton Palace Pier, and the Art Deco Saltdean Lido. Last year, Saltdean Lido's 40-metre heated pool was successfully restored and opened, and this summer it opens again on May the 26th. Now the team behind the restoration are going to restore this wonderful Art Deco building, but they need your help. Latest TV spoke with Derek Chester, who's one of the team leading the crowdfunder.
Today's exhibition is about showing people the plans for this exciting space, how it's going to be a corporate hire venue, a wedding venue, but also a community venue for all sorts of entertaining events, and really crucially, the Heritage Cafe, which we're asking people to pledge a donation for. This exciting space is going to record the history of Brighton's role in the seaside holiday industry. There's lots of exciting seaside architecture in Brighton, the Royal Pavilion, the Palace Pier, and of course Saltdean Lido, which represents the key milestones of the British seaside holiday. This is really the most exciting part of the project. We restored the pool, we opened it last summer, we had 37,000 visitors in just 99 days. Now this is about the building, the bit that everyone's been waiting for. It's the first time we've asked the public to pledge a donation. The crowdfunding campaign, we only launched it just over a week ago, and in all with checks and the donations online, we've already raised over £10,000, so it's got off to a very good start. But we've got 2 months now to get the rest of the donations in, and as I said, it's a pledge. The donation won't leave your account until the project has been given the green light by the Heritage Lottery Fund. Today we're asking people to get involved. It's important that people pledge a donation to make this happen. We have 2 months to raise £104,000 towards this beautiful Art Deco heritage space, and that will be a strong signal to the Heritage Lottery Fund and all the other backers out there that really want to make this project happen. All people have to do is go to our website, saltdeanlido.org, follow the link, pledge a donation, and together we can help make this place relevant for current and future generations, as well as saving a part of our seaside history.